Hi there, it's Happy here. Today I'm again in the Triumph showroom and we are going to review the Triumph Bobber. It's very good looking and it has very nice control. It's cruiser, fantastic, hey? And there you go, guys.
Hi, mate, how's it going?
Good, Happy. It's Mitch here again from Sun State Motorcycles at Maroochydore. Today we're going to show you something very special. We've all been waiting for this bike to come for the last few months. It's the new Triumph Bobber. It's, as you can see, Happy's probably just introduced you to it. It's 1200cc, it's water cool, it basically shares the same motor as the Thruxton that we're all aware of that's been so successful over the last 6 or 7 months. Mm-hmm. But it's slightly different in its tune, its torque rating's a little bit different, and it has a few different modes on it. Now this motorbike is it's an amazing motorbike. It's a little motorbike. It's a lot smaller than I imagined the bike to be physically.
Yeah.
As you can see, it's still 6-speed. It's got all your modern electronics in it. Like it's got traction control. It's got ABS. It's got a rain mode. It's got a road mode. It's available with many different options, this little bike. It's very comfortable, it's very light. The first five we have are already sold before they even arrived. The dashboard is all adjustable depending on what sort of handlebars you put on it. Has all the standard modes like they have on all our new range of Triumphs. Mm-hmm. They're available in 4 different colours. So you've got a black, you've got a red, you've got a graphite, and you've got this this green and silver, which is a beautiful finish.
Yeah.
It's a solo seater. The seat's adjustable, so you can move the seat forward and back.
Yeah.
It's got suspension up through underneath here, so you can see the suspension here, but very traditional looking motorbike.
Yeah.
So when you sit on the bike, you can see that suspension operate.
Yeah.
As such, mm-hmm. Nice comfortable ride. It doesn't matter how tall or small you are, you'll get your feet on the ground with this motorbike.
Yeah.
It handles well, it stops well, it's just a great new package. And everybody for many, many years has gone, oh, I'm building myself a Bobber. Well, this is probably, I would say, probably one of the first true Bobbers to hit the market.
Yeah.
And in saying that, it's a bike that a lot of people have been looking forward to, you know, because for us to build a Bobber these days, it's really hard to make it meet compliance standards, where this motorcycle complies with all the new Euro 4 regulations.
Yeah.
And it's a really great little performer. Mm-hmm. I'll start it up for you and you can have a little bit of a listen to it. Just light up the dash for you, mate, if you want to continue with that too. So I'll show you the dash layout. So if you come over here and you watch it when we turn the ignition on, you can see the new dash layout. So that has all your readings, it has your different modes in it. It has on the bottom of the gauge, it has a road section. You can change it through to a range section if you want. Fuel gauge is standard on all Triumphs, as you know.
Yep.
You can adjust that from range to road on the fly, just a matter of pulling the clutch in and out. Clearly it's got ABS, and also your fuel economy, so all those things come up. So, and yeah, everything's just sort of nice and easy to get out, very legible. As you can see, the motor is very responsive. It's a nice note, even a standard. You can get optional exhausts for it, and mufflers. There's also, you can get small ape hangers for them from Triumph. So it's a very easy bike to personalise for yourself, as I've said before, with our T120 range and our T100 range.
Yeah.
This bike's available in all 3 of our stores, obviously here at the Maroochydore store, at our Gold Coast store at Narang, and also at Hervey Bay. I think the big thing is it's going to be a delay in getting these bikes out as customers need them. So the quicker you, if you are keen, get a deposit on one, get a look at one. We have a demonstrator, so get a ride on one, and then you can get yourself in the queue and actually get yourself on one of these new Bobbers.
Too easy.
Thanks, Happy. Thanks, very good.
Thanks,
and
Matt.
We'll see you all again, and hopefully we'll catch up with you all soon.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Too easy.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, man.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
Here we go. Hi guys, this is Happy here. Today
I'm trying again, Harry. Yeah, just go over.
I can hold that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.